Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our first time single take honest reaction to three songs in this video, and these are requested by our patron Kai. It's quite an international lineup in this video. We have artists from Uzbekistan, Portugal and Italy. The first song that we will be reacting to is from Uzbekistan and the artist is YULDUZ USMANOVA and the song Mama. This is the first time that we are going to listen to this artist that is requested as well as this song.
Yeah, let's get started right away with this reaction. This is for our patron Kai. Hope you are having a good year wherever you are. On the road or at home.
Я твои целую руки, мне с тобой тепло, как в детстве. Я люблю тебя. Образ твой года не старят, серебро в висках пустает, и усталости не знает век душа твоя. Так люблю твой голос. Разлуки так мне не хватало, Бог, храни тебя. Как люблю твой голос нежный, мама, мне молитвы ты читала. Их разлуки так мне не хватало, Бог, храни тебя. Значит, сбудутся мечты. Небеса с тобою плачут, если плачешь ты. Образ твой года не старят, серебро в висках пустает, и усталости не знает век душа твоя. Как люблю твои я, мама, руки, ты обнимешь, прочь все муки. Лучше мамы не найти, подруги, Бог, храни тебя. Как люблю твои я, мама, руки, ты обнимешь, прочь все муки. Лучше мамы не найти, подруги, ах, Бог, храни тебя.
Повтори, моя, моя.
родная, нежная моя. Моя мама.
Wow, this was really good.
Yeah. This was enjoyable. This was amazing music, a lot of music, a lot of music, and a lot of music in one song. I enjoyed her voice. They, something about it, I think I have heard this song or something very similar to this song. Maybe in an Arabic movie or Iranian movie somewhere. But this does not sound that, new to me, the song. The tune of the song, her voice, the way it is sung, or maybe the language. One of the three things. I feel like I have heard something like this.
She has a beautiful voice, really, really beautiful voice. The guitar tune along with the voice was absolutely amazing. There was so much depth in the music. It's just amazing, you know. There's one instrument ends, a guitar, acoustic guitar ends, and something else kicks in. There are a couple of types of drums used in the music. Makes you feel so good. I felt really good listening to it. I was transported straight to Uzbekistan, straight to the home in the countryside of Uzbekistan, straight to the mother's home to see what she was doing, how her life is going, all the sacrifices she makes, all the pain she goes through to make the daily meals, makes the daily arrangements for the kids. So what a beautiful tribute this particular artist has paid to her, the mother. Not just her mother, but every mother around the world. You can imagine how wonderful it would be for them to hear. I'm saying Uzbekistan because the language is from that country or that part of the world, but the lyrics were universal. That is what I like about it. The lyrics were still kept universal. It was not just for a Uzbekistan mother, but a mother from all over the world. It could be an Indian mother and the lyrics could suit the Indian mother as well. So I love the song. It had universal qualities in the lyrics as well as the music was so beautiful, and it was like a folk tune, and it's one of the best songs probably to listen to on Mother's Day. You know, you could send it to your mother no matter where you are from in the world, on the birthday or on Mother's Day. Send it to her and give her the English translation like Kai has done for us in the video. We could share the same video with her and she can watch it and she will realize the importance of everything. You know, beautiful way to say. What does Kirti feel about it? Let's see.
I enjoyed the song. But at the same time, I'm still thinking. I was so much, I like the song so much that I was trying to think where exactly which movie or where exactly I've heard the song or something very, very close to it. I can't remember, it's been a while maybe, but the tune and the voice and everything feels very, known to me. Doesn't feel unknown or the first time like feeling. Maybe that's how the music is created, or maybe this is the kind of music I like a lot to listen to. This is a music I like personally to listen to during the day, anytime when I want to listen to good music. This has everything to offer. I like the keyboard tune also. Da, 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 da. It's very striking. The tune is very, very striking as it comes. It's made in a way that you will connect to those tunes and you will not forget those tunes. It makes you feel good. It is a lot of music to listen to within one song. That's what I would say. And her praises for mother was in abundance. She was praising mother in good times. She was praising mother if things weren't that good. She would praise mother if something happens. God forbid if anything goes wrong for the mother, she would cry. She would want the whole world to pray for her mother and whole world to be united just for the mother. And that's how world should be treating mothers, because a mother is someone who, and only the person who can bring another life to this world. There is nothing else that can have that kind of a power. Only mother was given that power by God, by the entire universe, to have that kind of a power on anything. No matter who is born, has to go through a mother.
The only sad thing about this reaction video, I think all three songs, is that though they may be international and they may be by well-known musicians in those parts of the world, I have hardly any doubt that this particular artist is a major artist from her part of the world, because the voice and the music had so much depth, which I don't even find in music from US and UK most times.
Yeah.
So the only sad part for me is that this kind of music is never recommended to us. We listen to music from all over the world, Kirti and me, but this kind of music is never recommended by this platform to us. It's very sad that this is the first time I'm listening to this artist in my life. I've heard music all my life without discrimination. Well, whenever I could, I've listened to music from all parts of the world. But still, YouTube has never recommended this to me. So I feel very sad. And probably our subscribers and viewers also, at least our subscribers and even our other patrons, they will actually not even watch this reaction just because none of these names are known to them. So we will get very less views for this reaction video. As we have done in the past, many of the such requests that we have reacted to from around the world, outside US and UK, most of them have not done well. And it's very sad for us, because we put the same effort into those reactions, but we don't get anyone coming to view them. Sometimes the views are less than 50 for an award-winning, very recognized artist from that country. So even though YouTube is not recommending it to others, even to that country's people, it is not recommending that video. Because only that can explain why it is getting less than 50 views for an artist that is very well known in that country. And it has happened more than 10 times in the last year alone.
It has been a pattern consistently with us on our channel. Other people don't have this kind of trivia or these facts, because they don't really react to the music that we get into.
No other major reaction channel like us will ever possibly react to Yulduz Usmanova or Dulce Pontes, which we are going to react right after this. Hope you join us for that reaction.
Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma, and welcome to our first time single take honest reaction to Dulce Pontes. We are going to react to the song of the sea, and she is an artist from Portugal. We reacted to her once last month in the month of December on the request of our patron Kai. This time also it is a request of our patron Kai. So let's listen to the song of the sea.
Unfortunately, that reaction didn't do too well. Most probably not because of the musician, but because it's not recommended to people from Portugal, where she
is. It's a grand discrimination. And question mark I put, is it?
It is a grand discrimination, isn't it? Dulce Pontes, Song of the Sea. We don't discriminate, we love listening to music from all over the world.
I enjoyed the first song so much, I'm going to listen to it right after our reactions.
Thank you.
That's what you call music. I enjoyed the song and I liked the way the music was done so thoughtfully. I don't know if everybody thinks the same way that I felt during the song. I absolutely love her voice. She's got a powerful, powerful, powerful voice. And she knows how to control when to, you know, suddenly pause, when to accelerate and go faster and things like that. She's got a great voice. But the music was done as if, you know, there were waves hitting, and then they would be coming a still time at the moment. And then, you know, the waves coming, hitting harder, and then would become still and, you know, for a while, silent. That kind of music, maybe done on the violin. And in the background, you know, there were things, maybe on the drums or something, it was going, making it go higher, release it, and then get it back to silence. Stillness.
Yeah, it's wonderful that we are one of the only, if not the only reactors who listen to music from all over the world without discrimination. It's just amazing. It just is so beautiful to hear voices like that, you know, almost every week. Every day, I won't say, because most patrons, most subscribers still ask for English songs, and primarily from UK and USA. So we don't get an opportunity to actually listen to songs like this every day.
International music.
And Portugal is one of those rare countries which does not have the death sentence. It does not have the death penalty for any citizen, no matter what the crime. And it also does not arrest anyone in possession of drugs. So these are two unique points about Portugal. And the statistics are there to be seen that despite there being a law that you cannot arrest anyone with drugs, the law rates, the drug usage has actually fallen down since these laws were changed.
Yeah.
So that is a remarkable statistic about Portugal and their way of dealing with such issues. Not only that, while in countries like US where prisoners are not allowed to take part in the election, you know, as if they are not part of the country anymore, in Portugal, even prisoners are allowed to vote. And in fact, there are election campaigns in every major prison in Portugal. So it's not just that the music of Portugal is so fine and so beautiful. It is also the land and the laws and the way they treat their fellow human beings that is so amazing. So I must say that, even though it's slightly off topic, this was more about the boat and the sea and about love and everything,
and
about
feelings,
dancing,
yeah,
and our feelings. But yes, I must also talk about things like that, because when will we get the opportunity? If we don't do it in such reactions, we don't share,
yeah,
a bit of what we know of the land from where the music is coming from. When will we do it? Because we are the only ones who do it. I mean, it's not something that I'm proud of. You know, it is not something to brag about. I'm sad that we are the only ones on this platform who do it. And you know what will happen? This reaction also will get less than 100, 200 views in a week's time. And what happens? Because YouTube terms of service are such, we may have to remove the video by the end of the month. That is how it is. It's not that we love doing it. We are spending half an hour of our time and another 1 hour in editing and rendering it and publishing it online, reading comments, coordinating with the patrons who request it. So we don't like wasting that time. It pains us when we have to take this video down. But that is the law of the land. That is the law of this platform. Is it right? That is for you to decide. We certainly know that it's wrong.
You know, one thing I always think, when there is good music, I always think what is obscure doesn't mean that it is going to be a gem or good music. But here, we reacted to two songs so far, one from Uzbekistan and one from Portugal. Both are grand productions of music, and they're celebrations of music. And the people who do not listen to music like this, or who didn't stumble upon this reaction video of ours, it's their loss. It is truly their loss that they missed out on something.
No,
you know,
it's
like
not
this.
About saying it's their loss or our loss or YouTube's loss. It's beyond that. You know, loss. I also haven't heard a lot of music in my life. I won't say it's my loss. I do the best that I can. It's just that this music is not even reaching people. If it was reaching people of Portugal, you think they would not
like
it?
Wow, yeah. What is happening with that kind of algorithm?
Yeah.
Probably you should put it, this time we should put it in the title itself, Portugal, Uzbekistan. Okay, are we allowed to do that?
We're not allowed to put so many words in the title.
Yeah, you have, we get restricted.
Maybe we can try it with this, that we are reacting to, and we could be penalized for it if you just put that and leave out the musician's name.
Yeah.
That could be grounds for penalizing us,
because that would be misleading at the same
it's
time.
Misleading.
I don't know. It's like you're in a fix to do what, but it's not going to Portugal for sure.
Next, so let's move on to our next international music reaction. We have Laura Pausini from Italy. We have reacted to several singers and musicians from Italy in the last 2 years.
Yeah.
Let's see how this one is. I'm sure it will be excellent to listen to. and it should be opera if I'm not mistaken. I have heard the name of Laura Pausini and with reference to opera, so I think this should be opera, but I could be wrong. I'm excited to get on with it. Views or no views, I'm excited to at least listen to it for our patron.
Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our first time single take honest reaction to the song of Laura Pausini. We are going to react to the song The World That I Like. This is the English title for the song and the Italian title
is Il Mondo Che Vorrei. Yeah, let's get started right away. This is for our patron Kai, who enjoys such music and we enjoy it too. The only problem is the terms of service, the laws of the platform.
It has become limited to us, like a secret society.
It just doesn't go to the right people, it just doesn't get the views. And at the end of the day, we are asked or we are politely told that we must take this down because it's not beneficial to YouTube to have it online. It's not making money for them.
Quante volte ci ho pensato su, il mio mondo sta cadendo giù, dentro un mare pieno di follie, ipocrisie. Quante volte avrei voluto anch'io aiutare questo mondo mio per tutti quelli che stanno soffrendo come te. Mondo che vorrei avrebbe mille cuori per battere di più, avrebbe mille amori. Il mondo che vorrei avrebbe mille mani, mille braccia per i bimbi del domani. Chiedono di più, salvali anche tu. Per chi crede nello stesso sole, non c'è razza, non c'è mai colore, perché il cuore di chi è un altro Dio è uguale al mio. Per chi spera ancora in un sorriso, perché il suo domani l'ha deciso ed è convinto che il suo domani è insieme a te. Il mondo che vorrei ci sparerebbe fiori, non sentiremmo più il suono dei cannoni.
This was beautiful.
This was powerful. Her vocals were absolutely powerful, powerful, powerful. She sang her heart out there. And the topic that was through the English lyrics that I could read, that was powerful too. I like the music. Music was kept just to help her sing better. And it was kept soft and minimum in the background. I liked her voice and I liked the power in her vocals.
Yeah, it's a song for peace, for not discriminating. Also mentioning the reasons why there's so much discrimination, so much racism. It's the hypocrisy.
The hypocrisy of the
politicians, the hypocrisy of the bureaucrats, the hypocrisy of the system. And that's what she's attributing it to. But she's hoping that there will be a world where there will be peace, there will be equality, there will be no discrimination based on race or skin color. The children can grow up in a world full of peace, full of harmony, unity. You know, the fact is that what she's talking about is so relevant even on YouTube. This video, for example, based on past experiences, not that I'm just speaking what I'm saying, based on past experience with such music, we love listening to it. We love talking about the lyrics or the how it we felt, as you already know by now if you watched our videos for a while. But the sad part is that even if we like it or we love listening to it and we want it to do well as a reaction video, it does not. Because it just doesn't get circulated, it just doesn't get shown to people from Italy. Or people who know English in Italy. I'm sure a very large percentage of people in Italy know English. But this video will not reach them. This video will be kept away from them. And for what reason?
Because people from India cannot reach Italy. That's what it is.
The same thing that is talked about in the song, the same hypocrisy is probably present on this platform. And hence it will not go to them. So we sitting here and reacting to music like that is not just sad. Because I can't be happy when I'm listening to music like that. When I know that all our effort and this musician, whatever she has done, is not going to reach to many people. I know tomorrow we'll have to take it down even. Because the terms of service are such that any videos which are unable to make money for YouTube, we can't allow them to be online. That's the rule. That's the terms of service. If you think I'm making it up, read it. Read the revised terms of service which came into effect on 10th December 2019. That is just less than a month ago from today. Read those terms of service and you will know. Not that before that it was too open either ways. Even before that, it was just that these videos were not going to anybody. We were reacting to them for the last 2 years. It's not just not going to the people from those countries. And whenever it has gone, for some reason or the other, it has gone. It has done so well. People from
those countries. It
has been received so well. People have given us comments.
Yeah,
we have a few such videos, maybe one or two still online, from Mongolia as an example.
Also, we did Kerophobia, you remember, from...
Yeah, but I don't know if they are all online because the rules are against...
That was, yeah.
The COPPA law states that you cannot keep videos showing kids.
No, that may have been taken offline by us long time ago, but that did...
No, not long time. It was because of in our country, in India, below 16 is kids.
Yeah.
16 and below. So, all those artists that we reacted to, we had to take offline because those are the laws again. It's not that you can just keep it online and we will be penalized heavily.
Fines are there now.
We love reacting to it. That's why we reacted to it. But the laws are so strict that we just can't afford to keep it online.
You know, I've always thought just like the singer here is pleading, is really singing her heart out, saying, what's the point of listening when no changes are going to be done? What's the point of doing, what's the point of talking, what's the point of singing like that when nobody is willing to literally think about the basic things that are going wrong in this world. I have given my thoughts again and again and again, and why, if there are problems, these are the problems that we see, we face, and at hand, why we don't seem to find any solutions for it. And I have not been able to find solutions for the problems that exist, whether it is racism, whether it is discrimination, whether it is hatred, whether it is doing the wrong things and finding pleasure in doing it. Because it begins from a bigger frame and it passes down to everyone below it.
From what I can see on the internet, this all three artists, at least two of them that have done research on, they are very popular in their country. And that itself proves my point and our point, that even though they are very, very popular in their part of the world, the reactions or our news, our sharing of our knowledge of how we felt,
our experience is not going to be shared with those people.
Will not be shared with the people from those countries. And I'm sure that people in those countries don't mind watching these videos.
They are online just to be global citizens.
Yeah.
They are on this platform, on the platform that is going to every country, wherever it's allowed, on the planet, so that they can get something to learn from.
For example, if I make a song tomorrow and I publish it on YouTube, obviously
I would love it to go
on. I'm not making a song only for people from Mumbai or people from India writing in my song, India, 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 hundreds of times. Unless it's a song about India,
patriotism.
I will not be only expecting India or people from India. And even if it's a song about India, I want Indians from all over the world, which are, the Indians all over the world are equal to 1/5 of our population. So if our population is 1.3 billion people, you have another 0.3 billion people who are all over the world. So I don't want my video only to be watched by them or my song to be heard only by Indians in India. I want it to be for everybody. So the fact is that I'm not that kind of a person who will only make a song for India. I always believe in being equality for all global citizens. So it will be sad that if I make this song and only people from my country are allowed to see it, and that too, not all of them. Maybe only from my community around me. Who knows how the algorithm works? So maybe only people around me will get to see that video. And chances of them seeing it are very slim, because they'll see only so many people have watched it. Why to care? Because the algorithm is designed in such a way that it's all about those numbers flashing on the screen below the thumbnail. People just go blindly by them at times.
Rich gets richer, poor gets poorer. This is the philosophy of the world.